If someone is identified as a man of God, then there are no holds barred. Your defense system is completely paralyzed. This man is speaking with the voice of God. So you accept that as the norm. This is what you're supposed to do if you're going to embrace your religious principles. So a person who is not only an authority figure, but God's servant, is telling you, this is between us. This is a special relationship. This has been sanctioned by the Lord. That allows a young victim to have almost zero defenses, totally vulnerable.